A woman finds herself in trouble with the law after police say she tried to protect her boyfriend who's charged in a murder case. Detectives say they talked to Mariah Haskett after the murder of Chandler Baker in Cheviot last month. They say she lied to them about her boyfriend's involvement. The 17-year-old is one of two people charged in that deadly shooting. Baker was shot to death at a Cheviot apartment complex. 19-year-old Kendrick McCloud is also charged in his murder.